lot of pieces to a lot of guns. Yeah, I finally figured out what they can do. I'm not moving up. See, Passos can't shoot with shit. You are.
Can't move here, Max. You gotta get up there and take him out.
Shaka? Holy shit.
Hey, find that phone. Nick called.
Wait, you're actually bleeding?
There's gotta be a landline in that office, man.
Notice that Nick called the cell phone? Why don't you use it? Wait, maybe it's in the 90s. Yeah. Looks like it's in the 90s.
We'll be alright.
They cut the lines.
Yeah, at least for a little while. Call somebody, get a little help, and we'll get out of here.
Remember, press 9.
Hey, hey, it's me. We really need to get out of New Jersey. Things are heating up. We got like half the New Jersey mob out there. And a cemetery in Hoboken.
Here I was again, halfway down the world, and still looking at the bodies of women I was supposed to protect. Only difference now is, I didn't understand the language.
Va, va, vai pra lá. Tranquilo, tranquilo, pode ficar tranquilo. Fica nessa parede, seu americano de merda. Que porra tá acontecendo aqui? Que merda tá acontecendo aqui?
Haven't you figured out? I don't speak your fucking language?
Seu grito de merda, cala a boca, seu grito!
That's right, I may be a moron. Here's the thing. I ain't quite as dumb as I seem.
Wow. Max Payne.
It was time to get out of there. Seemed like someone had decided to carry out some impromptu justice.
Oh, I've seen AK back there. Below. Doubles. Ah, damn it.
And I failed Fabiana. And that awful nightclub in the stadium. The docks. I'd been given enough chance
to get
this right, and again, I'd blown it.
Shit.
Perhaps this was my punishment.
Shit.
To keep reliving the same mistakes for all eternity.
So I got 8 shots. Any golden nuts in this part?
There was a danger of this starting to get too real.
Chest 15 over 8. Time soon, brother. Don't break silence. Resupply.
I guess sobriety is relative. Assumed Giovanna and Marcella were out there somewhere. Maybe I still had a chance to get somebody in that family through the day in one piece.
Do not engage. I repeat, do not engage. An assault rifle. We got Commando Sombre. We got these guys going at it. That's locked. Fast. He's glitching. Oh, it's not. Oh, dance, Max, dance. Yeah. He can't take this shit no more. He can't handle my playstyle. Shit. Oh, shit. Whoa.
This was swarming. They weren't there for me, as far as I could tell. And I blundered my way into enough clusterfucks for one day. If these fools could buy me some time, I might have a chance to get to Marcello and Giovanna before somebody put a bullet in their heads too.
Alright, Max, I got that assault rifle, alright? Stay low. Sorry, what would Snake do? Shirt though. Life, baby.
Giovanna and Marcello were still alive, but I didn't hold out much hope they'd stay that way for long. I'd already lost the ransom money, got the hostage killed, and I was only just getting started. This was turning into another fine example of private security work.
Alright, it's not focused on you, so don't worry about it. Civi.
I'd heard about these raids. Rent-a-thugs in body armor sending a message to the poor that the cops are still in charge. When they hit the favelas, they came in hard and fast. Anyone was fair game, as I was about to find out.
Fire and burst. Control shots. T-36. Alright, I already know you're here, so don't go quiet. I should take your body armor. More than useful. Multiple routes would be good too. Aim for the legs. That's the only thing that's not armored. Aim for the legs. With them, don't aim for the head, don't aim for the chest, aim for the legs. Limbs. What's this one? 18. No. I had a cool version of this. Let's get another one. I like this one just fine. I'll just wait for a few seconds. Alright, well, since I'm in a quiet moment right now, I'm gonna have to call it a session, so I'll see you in the next one. Alright, now the game gets on my level of tactical gameplay. Not just running gun shit. Take it low, take it slow.